Safety culture is a critical aspect of successful safety management systems and essential to the achievement of the aviation industry's next level of safety. Positive safety culture is the sum of an organization's shared actions and behaviors that demonstrate a strong commitment to safety relative to competing goals and demands. A strong safety culture enables organizations to operate with less risk and experience positive outcomes such as fewer accidents, higher employee engagement and productivity, and increased public trust. Safety culture challenges have been identified as a contributor to many high-profile transportation accidents. Strengthening an organization's culture to one focused on safety begins with dedicated leadership exploring the current culture, understanding its strengths and weaknesses, and plotting a path forward. As a result, many organizations would benefit from assessing and strengthening their safety cultures. Assessing the current safety culture is a critical first step in creating a positive one. A safety culture assessment provides the following benefits. It identifies organizational barriers and opportunities to improving safety outcomes. Provides a roadmap with leading practices for strengthening safety culture. Provides data to inform design and implementation of safety reporting programs and other initiatives. A comprehensive safety culture assessment involves collecting data from all segments of the workforce via interviews, surveys, and focus groups to create a baseline. The MITRE Safety Culture Survey measures 10 dimensions and is based on years of research and experience. After survey results are complete, focus groups are then used to dig deeper into survey results and solicit suggestions for strengthening the culture. Results can be translated into an overall assessment of an organization's safety culture maturity. This allows organizations to compare themselves to the industry standard. After an assessment is complete, the real work begins. Organizations focus on strengthening their safety cultures by implementing data-driven solutions and leading practices in operational safety, culture, organizational change, and behavioral science. To ensure implementation is successful, it is critical to develop a roadmap to guide implementation of safety culture initiatives. The roadmap allows executives to prioritize choices for enhancing safety culture based on the organization's mission, needs, and resources. It's important to periodically conduct follow-up assessments to measure progress and determine the effectiveness of safety culture activities implemented. There's a multiplying benefit in assessing operational chains across a shared mission rather than just single organizations. With a holistic assessment, participants can enact change in their own organizations and share information that allows coordinated action across the chain. Addressing the weak links through a joint roadmap that infuses shared experiences and leading practices can impact the performance of the entire chain. And a positive safety culture should translate into overall aviation safety. Solving problems for a safer world is MITRE's mission. From safety culture assessments, safety management systems implementation, to real-time data analytics to predict and prevent accidents, MITRE is working with industry partners today to ensure a safer tomorrow for every mode of transportation, from surface to space.